Hi, welcome to my channel. I hope you enjoy watching this nail art video. And if you're new to my channel, please hit like. And if you're returning viewers, thank you so much. As you can see, my ring finger nail is already have a design. I do this when I'm in the process of extending my nails. So with that, I can encapsulate the glitters. I just place the butterfly glitters on the tip of my nail, and this baby pink glitter is on the upper part of the nail. And I use this builder gel from Model 1s to encapsulate and to extend my nails. This is nail foil, and I pre-cut the designs that I only need, and I use Born Pretty Transfer Foil Gel After I cure the transfer foil gel for 30 seconds, I wipe off the sticky layer before I place the foil. For me, the adhesion is much better. If you having a struggle on transfer foil, try these methods. Maybe it works for you too. I just add a very thin layer of builder gel, just enough to protect the foil and sticker from chipping and to make it last longer. And I cure this for 60 seconds and I remove the sticky layer. Thank you for watching and I see you on my next video. Bye!